But I'm about that.
I just want to start this off by saying a huge thank you to everybody that showed support to my last few videos. Went from, you know, a couple hundred views per video to about 8,000 views on my one of my most recent videos. So I just want to say thank you all for the support. I delayed uploads for about 2 weeks because we were moving base spots a couple times, and I stockpiled up a couple of videos. So I have about 4 videos, PvP oriented videos lined up, a couple different griefs and raids. So hopefully I'll have content out consistently, and you boys enjoy.
Not bad. Give
me some more poly.
There you go. Wait, I need to pull poly out. Oh, never mind. There's a cap. There's a cap.
Two. Those are both 50.
Go ahead.
Two more.
There's a cap. There's a cap. Worst one yet.
69? Cap, Jesus.
Cap. Okay, so we got a really bad one and then another cap. All right.
Good. And 970, 977. Yeah. Sure.
I mean, it's obviously it's no CC, but fabbies are nice. And I thought about it. I was like, you know, why would we want fabbies? Because cap flak. And then I realized 9 out of 10 people are running around and fed. Crap. What do we run out of? Metal.
Metal. Yeah, just dust more here. I want the daddy. Three fobs now?
Right. Yep. There, we are covered on all sides right now.
Okay.
I got a pin.
Bitch!
That's ours. That's ours.
Little puss.
Yo.
Yo! What the fuck?
Following the fob, we decided to pick up the base and move it to a new server. Cliffhack pace was nice, but we were slowly outgrowing it, and with new people joining, it just wasn't suitable for a full tribe. On the way over to our new gen server, we found people building a vent, and they still had their first wall offline, so we decided to fly in and see what we could get. This is some of the luckiest shit that's happened in all my time playing the game, and it really boosted us into the endgame.
Hey, go ahead, fool.
See me up like it's Benny, but you... Sorry about that. ACV, what she riding on? Bend a bitch over in Calabasas. Tryna be slow now. Bitch, I'ma sip on the walk of the Tris. Yeah, she said she feeling her. I don't even feel it out. Bitch, I be high on these drugs every day of my life. I don't know at all if I should quit or not. How the fuck did I choose to do this bad for me? Everything going upside of my life. Bitch, I just got out of home. I drew like that brand new equivalent coming in with Donnie. Yeah, and they just told me if I buy that Tesla, I'm helping out the top 12 feet of 100. I'm on a purse, so I call up my bed like, what's up? With ya. She said, can I pull up and lay up with ya? She said, I wanna watch a movie if y'all get a picture. She said she need a big old booty, call up by the builder. Black and white diamonds, I'm colorblind. They told me that I murder every bit like Columbine. Sorry about that, I had to switch the side. All my diamond flawless and big, look at the size. All your shit is fake, that shit is size. I'm sorry for your kid, it's just your life. The amount of drugs I did today, what make you cry? Yeah, I'm finna tell y'all everything, I don't be shy. Yeah, I'm about to buy a wedding ring for X tonight. Yeah, wedding but the crying, just walk a slide. Can you stop the crying, it's out the light. She wanna live a private, it's all night.
ties with them, so I'm gon' baller. I had the easy me, I get just with the art terrorist jacket. Yeah, and my left eye say that she addicted to me, let's a crack. Hey, yeah, she pull up, I'm breaking, I'm back in. Niggas, they goofy, they wacky. I know that kid, I'm a man like Pat. I made it whole meal off rapping. I used to vacuum sit inside and rapping. Nah, all I think about is the rack. No, I don't wanna hear about it if it ain't fake. She finna pull up, beat it like a Benny Bachi. She eat me up like it's Benny Bachi. ATE, she eat me up. ATV, what she riding on? Benny bitch.
Like, under the bridge now.
Like the city bridge thing?
Yeah.
I such a giga chad.
You hear me suck like?
Oh my god, rotate.
What's you going to?
In the hallway now.
We are 6081.
6081?
Yeah.
Oh my fuck.
I'm still
the other side of the city.
Yeah. I killed him!
Nice. You got him, double?
Yeah!
Nice. What tribe is he?
I don't know.
Tribe of Rafa, he's off serving. Is he? As long as you got his bigger back.
And it's a female! We're up, bro, we're up! Which we'll need for the boss fight. UW and Monkey said they're gonna be. What the fuck? What's wrong with the Strider? Hello?
What do you mean? Let's just call him.
What do you mean? What do you mean, go? I walked it off the transmitter and I fucked it up.
Of course you did, John. Of course you did. Okay. Ask me if I'm surprised, John. Ask me if I'm surprised.
Am I streaming?
Ask me if I'm surprised. John, just ask me if I'm surprised.
Cool. Come outside and look at this.
I see it on your stream. Ask me if I'm surprised. Then.
Cool.
Yeah, ask me, John, please. Oh, yeah. I like that. Oh, yeah.
Turn your mouse on.
I can't move it.
There you go. See?
Oh, we got an exomech. Oh.
Did indeed get the exomech.
Wubby.
Yeah.
Maybe? Can I get set?
It's dust. You have one? Alright, but.
Good.
That's
got no charge capacity in it, though.
Yeah, that's fine. You take care of that. I'm gonna work on the wall.
Where is it? I started to, and then, like, I was like.
Thank you.
MegaTribe, bro. Trust me, trust me.
I can't take one Percocet, that's not the night off, I just took a 60. Burberry on me, shoot you in your back, you just got pretty wrecky. I tell the Chanel runners, then I get back to running the city. And I know that it's hell coming, I ain't worried, my niggas, they with me. Gotta put the narcotics down, I can feel them fucking on my kit.
I just had my kit in the trans, where did it go?
I think that little bird took it again.
Yeah.
Shut the fuck up, Zulfur.
And punching my lever, if I let it kill me, my mama would never forgive me.